con la Bertubro Division όλα φάει γράτο the deep sea nine hole cup tournament Hela will practice a shot with the Keymaker ball and it will be or with the sniper plus 20% or with the grizzly plus 30 because we have a headwind and it is in a lower point the grizzly the bounce first bounce so from here with the grizzly I will play it plus 30% Have a kind of glitchy bounce. Sorry, guys. Έλα, Φιλιππέ. Είστε Μάλκος και Ντόιντα. Στεκοβόρη μέσα του Βα. Τσάκα, η μητά μου. Okay, let's see how we play it. So at min, I will put blue ring by the rough. Ball guide little through the hole. Five, it is 4.8 plus 20% at mean 4.8. Let's see how we'll work this one. Perfect away, so we can tweak it from here. Looks good. Looks very good. Looks very good. Let's hope I will do it in the normal play this one also. So let's go to play it. Normal play. Let's hope I will do the same. But anyway, you have an HDO to watch. So blue ring by the rough, a totally mean position. Ball guide spins a little bit through the hole. Plus 20% at mean adjustments. So 4.6 this time. Blue ring by the rough. Ball guide little through the hole. And 4.4 this time. And this time I hit a great right. We put it in practice and you miss it in normal play, but that's life, guys. You saw the HDO, it's doable. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching and good luck at the tournament. See what Bonnie will do with this special ball. Perfect shot. Looks nice. Very nice. Well done to the opponent. Good luck again.